everyone and welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing great and all are fine. Now today also I come forward with another vacancy for you, and that too for the BDS graduate. Yes, so without wasting time, let's start with the today's vacancy detail. It is the government vacancy in the AIIMS Bhubaneswar. Yes, and that is for only and only BDS graduate. Don't you find it interesting? If yes, then watch this video till the end and don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel if you are new on my channel. It is the vacancy in the AIIMS Bhubaneswar with the post name of Research Assistant or the Project Assistant. There is only one vacancy for the BDS graduate, and the last date that you can apply for this vacancy is the 7th September of this year. AIIMS Bhubaneswar job notification releases the information for the hiring of one research assistant or the project assistant, which has been released on their official website, which is shown on your screen. Candidates who are planning to start their career can apply offline or before 7th September of this year. Qualification, they require the BDS graduate as a qualification. Now the most important part is apna sapna money, that is the salary detail. Salary is ₹31,000 per month. Age limit is 30 years. Selection process is based upon the skill test or a walking interview. Now the most important part is how you can apply for this vacancy. Interested and eligible candidate can submit their application form in the standard format and should reach the essential qualifications and the experiences at the email which is shown on your screen on or before 7th September of this year. In this vacancy, the official notice is already posted in the community tab section of my channel. So don't forget to read the official notification regarding to this vacancy. If you still have any query, you can drop me the mail which is shown on your screen, and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram ID which is shown on your screen. Till then, stay tuned, stay safe. Thank you for watching.